during a group session of a cousin of mine, Sweet 15. And we were being paired up with other partners. And my cousin introduced me to Ariel.
It was young love, for sure. And I feel like everything was just all stars and sparkles. We would go out to movies a lot. We would go on dinner dates.
When she took my hand, dreaming as we ran, we used the stars in the sky as our map.
I first started having feelings for Ariel almost immediately, but I hid it very well. After a few get-togethers, I definitely expressed to him how much I liked him. Just the way he was dressed and his charm, definitely his charm.
Well, we made our way up to the tree line when the cloud fell down and covered us.
I decided for the location to be in New York City, specifically in Midtown. And it was this nice Asian cultural restaurant called Tao. She loves the Asian culture, so I felt like it was the perfect place, perfect timing. It was the first day of summer, 6/21/14. We had dinner. I prepared the question in a book that we have called All About Us. It's a nice, it's a nice red book, and I had Will You Marry Me in the end of the book. And after we had dinner, the waiter just came over and gave her the book, and she's like, "Where'd this come from?"
I had no idea. I said, "I left that book at home in Boston. Why is it here in New York?"
So she was given the book, and I told her to turn to the last page, so she did. And there was a question, and then, you know, all the emotions came in, and she started, you know, just getting watery, and I pulled out the ring, and it happened. And she said yes.
It did.